There's always that buzz when you go on stage.
It's quite special.
It's very nerve-wracking when you get there.
Well, it's an annual music event.
SNAPE is the biggest concert of Ipswich School.
It's for prep and senior school.
And we all go to St. Martin's Concert Hall, and all the orchestras, ensembles will all play.
Because the music choice is normally quite good, I enjoy playing, to be honest. I play the viola, clarinet, piano, drums, and I sing.
We just need full attendance to every single rehearsal. Just get those pieces perfect.
We just need to focus on getting the high notes a bit better, maybe. Because sometimes it goes a bit pitchy.
It's just a matter of practice.
I think if you'd said to me 6 or 7 years ago, you're going to be singing at SNAPE and it's going to be a solo performance, it's just exciting now, really.
Really enjoy being part of SNAPE.
It's one of the best concert halls in the country, world famous.
How long before you go on?
About 15 minutes.
You go on stage and there's a big audience. The music, it just sounds incredible in that room.
They've done extraordinarily well. We've just had such a diversity of music today, and the huge amount of talent that exists in the school and has been evident in this evening's concert.
Well, we're just about to go on stage to perform, so yeah.
As soon as we finish one concert, we're straight away into preparing for the next one. The rehearsals keep rolling.
I think music is pretty big for this school.